When we are talking about SMEs, it is very important to support them because they are creating most of the jobs in Europe.
And one way of growing is to trade internationally. But international trade, internationalisation and exporting can be quite challenging topics for SMEs.
We have a 33 projects dealing with SME competitiveness, and 8 of them are focused on internationalisation. Interreg is really for that, to increase the share of experience and to build, some initiative among the different Interreg projects, different managing authorities, different stakeholders in different regions.
To learning by sharing is one of the most benefits for all projects, all partners involved in such kind of projects. And for me, and for the partnership also, it's very important to share, to learn from other project partners, other projects, what they have done till the moment, what they will do, what their results could be transferred to our countries, our projects, and those to be much more efficient as a result of the InnoGrow project.
Its project actually was quite different. We had very rich collaboration discussions, and it was quite different because we wanted to adapt to the needs of the participants. And this is very much in line with the philosophy of the policy learning platform, to have a bottom-up approach. So actually we are looking to answer the need of the policymakers. We were really particularly happy because we saw that the people were really involved and everybody left with a learning bag, let's say. And this is really meeting our expectation that we want that the policy learning platform becomes a reference for inspiration and for learning.
As a lead partner of an Interreg Europe project, which is looking at SME internationalisation, I've got some high expectations for the policy learning platform. One of the main things I think that will be really useful is the ability to find out what other projects are doing around Europe.
It is very useful to us to see and to learn from other regions because we have all the same challenges and problems, but the solutions are very different.